And I wanted to make some that if the listener was open to receiving it, they will leave full. Without a lot of limits,
we're working overtime. Golden Globe winning and Oscar nominated artist Jon Batiste released his highly anticipated album We Are on Friday.
I was not thinking about a genre. I was not thinking about any sort of trend or style. I was just trying to make a pop masterpiece, if you will, something that felt authentic. In this world with a
lot of problems. It's been a big week for Batiste. He was up for 2 Grammy Awards. His new album came out today, and he received his first Oscar nomination. This was for his work on the soundtrack for the Pixar film Soul.
Today started out as the best day of my life.
Jon is also known to millions of North Americans as being the band leader of The Late Show with Stephen Colbert.
It really is a different world in the way that we do The Late Show.
Like everyone in the world, he's had to adjust his life for the last year because of the pandemic. He used to go to a studio with fans and his pal Stephen Colbert, but for the last year, he's been trying to bring joy to people's hearts by playing music over Zoom.
I've talked to Stephen and really gotten the sense that from the beginning, he was always about reinventing the format in this new time and not wanting to go back to the theater until there's an opportunity to really have people and an audience.
Jon was able to perform recently for the first time in front of a crowd in almost a year. He performed for frontline workers in New York.
That was a really wonderful and eye-opening experience because I hadn't performed in such a long time. And it was all these sensations that are only related to performing that came back to me that I'd almost forgotten. You know, it was a reminder of what it feels like to be performing for people.
For City News, I'm Lindsay Dunn.